Hi, this is Ronald, coming to you live from Hadassah Hospital in Ein Kerem, Jerusalem. Having just had my Portacath removed, and here it is. You can see it, dangling in the air, held in my hand. This was inserted in me in order to facilitate getting chemotherapy. Now I'm here in Israel, having had it removed by top Israeli surgeon, and the anesthesiologist was American, and the one surgeon was Israeli and the other was Palestinian. And this is a testament to the fact that I am alive and in the recovery room, and here it comes again, the Portacath.